You know how to interpret the appearance of the sky. But you cannot interpret the signs of the times.